What we're about to do is take this thing for a spin.
They say $300 off initial.
We're gonna take this for a spin. But first things first, gotta get the battery right. One battery. There's already leaves covering everything. It's time to undo the parking lot. Ah, beautiful. Here goes nothing, dude. And I'm getting rid of the shit in here. Going right out the door. Fuck this. No more sleeping. Come on, son. Get rid of all these new coming areas. Well, this seems a lot cleaner than it had been. Just a little bit of a hookup. What happened here? Where'd all the leaves go? Still didn't get to this edge yet. We gotta get this edge out of here so when it rains. Cause this is gonna be one beautiful pavement next time the rain comes down, folks. What you gotta do. We're about to stick some leaves and stuff. I've never had more fun in my life cleaning. Look at this shit. We're gonna bleep out the video, so if anybody's listening, you didn't hear that word. I meant to say, look at that shit. Gonna get all these little acorns off here. All this piece of life that could be growing on pavement is history. Bye-bye. See you later. Bye-bye. I don't work quiet. I'm a loud worker. Bye-bye. See ya. Bye-bye. Get all this away from the edge of the pavement. Look at how well this works in large piles of leaves. It doesn't. But don't get this to do leaves with. Just get it to the top of the surfaces, patios, stuff like that. But no, it's not going to do the whole job in your yard. Don't get out of control, folks. You're going to kill yourself using this thing if you do that. You want to just keep yourself alive by using it for small tasks, such as this nice little, what do you call it, patio thing. Look how much I'm cleaning up the edges of it for the walk. And you're just going to push them all down. Flat ejected sweeper. This thing is a beast. Just pushing it all under the gate. So this little walkway is nice and clean. Holding up.